Hi guys, hope you guys are doing well today. Today I have a couple of things I'm going to be sharing with you guys. I've got three hauls. Let me try to do these maybe in two videos. I'm not 100% sure. It might be three. First, I went to the military exchange and I picked up a couple of things. I ended up picking up another of these Revlon Just Bitten lip stains. I do not even remember if this is a color I already have. I purchased two recently. Let me go ahead and close these curtains over here. A little too bright there. Okay, well, that made it any better. So this one I got is called Love Sick. Number 20. Looks like this. There's a swatch bit. I know in my last video when I talked about these, I purchased two of them. I said I didn't really like them because the color payoff was kind of crappy looking. But later on I reapplied them and I love them. Like, they have really, really good color payoff, so I'm really happy with them. Next thing I bought was this Victoria's Secret Pink Fresh and Clean perfume. This is like my favorite scent from them. And it's really hard for me to find the Fresh and Clean, so anytime I do find it, I have to pick it up. So I got a backup of this, and this smells absolutely amazing. It just smells fresh and clean. It's like as simple as it gets. Next thing I picked up was this Estee Lauder palette. This is that new Violet Underground one. This was $41 at the military exchange. Not sure how much it retails for. I actually don't own anything from Estee Lauder, but I heard about this palette. I think it was on Tintalia.com, and I thought it sounded pretty cool. I haven't seen it anywhere, so I saw it today, and I'm like, gotta check it out, and I actually really liked it. So this is what it looks like. It's really pretty. Okay, I'm gonna have to sneeze. So. Oh, excuse me. On a hot day today. Allergies are wrapping up. So this is what it looks like without the little plastic on it. Really, really pretty. It's kind of cool. I didn't really notice before, but it looks like little lightning bolts coming through the eyeshadow. So it's obviously got five eyeshadows. So the first one. It's like kind of like a bluish purple. It comes off like. So next one's kind of like a goldish color. Perfect highlight color. See that? They're really, really shiny colors. This is the pink one. That one looks like. And then there's this really pretty brownish color. It's really nice. Shadows right there, and then there's a black kind of matte looking color in the middle, which the lady obviously said that this would be best used for eyeliner. This actually has pretty good decent appeal. The black matte eyeshadow. So that is it. That's it for this little palette haul. I think I'm just gonna go ahead and end this video here. So I'm gonna go ahead and make two other videos on my stuff I haul. So, bye guys.